What's up, guys? Young Sage playing Ghost Recon Wildlands. This is the Fallen Ghost expansion. I thought I would play this because none of my friends that I play with, that is, have the DLC. So, or don't even buy DLC. I think I'm the only one of my friends that even play this that buy DLC. So yeah, so we're going at this with the AI.
There was a portable rig on the chopper. It might have survived the crash.
He's gonna keep begging me to join a
bad guy's in the area.
He doesn't want you to play by yourself. Got a pretty solid loadout. It's weird though, in the cutscene.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
I see a second target. I got a third.
Jesus Christ,
he
right.
Makes five.
I know we have the room too. Because you start with level 30 character in this DLC. You have infinite drone battery.
Ten-sided.
We just have to work for each, so we don't have to go back. This is how I'm gonna play. I'm gonna play this, because we have to get to the crash site. We got all these bums over here.
Side of the radio rig here. Must have got thrown out when the helo hit the ground. Search the area.
We could pick up a MTAR unless I want to. But
a todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Pick it up, it's not ours. Custom.
Found the radio, but it's in pretty bad shape.
Ghost Recon, you gotta find the guns yourself.
Shit. Like, long-range antenna is fried. I'll try local frequencies, see if we can pick up any of the prep team.
I repeat, this is Socrates calling. We deal with active US assets in country. I need help. Low skill threat units are coming after me. Oh shit, they're here!
That guy sounds like he's in a world of hurt. You gotta go after him.
Silent 7-4. I wish I have an SR-21 semi-automatic sniper rifle. The only problem with that is, it doesn't have silencer for some reason. I've never got the SR-21 in the main game, so I don't know if that's actually how it is. Or if it's just in here. Do we have any guns we can pick from? I'm just gonna have a look. Yeah, I think we do. Well, we got the PGS-1 Mercenary. This is a weapon you could get from the Ubisoft Club. Use all of our guns that we've earned. We got these too. PDR, that's new. R4, that's a lower end. I think it might be a lower end model of the R5, actually. Don't quote me, though. MDR, that's a rifle. There's a lot of decent weapons that they added to this DLC. Although, may I reiterate that the... Well, we can't silence it. It's wouldn't let me equip a silencer before. Customize our guns real quick. Change the scope. Oh my god. Oh, we got dual sights. Automatic and burst fire. Get a large mag. I'll go for a grenade launcher. Yeah, we did have a Desert Eagle in the cutscene. But your character doesn't start with it. These are two new drone types. Flashbang. And a drone that actually has a gun on it. Stoner. Mark 29. We have two machine guns. I don't know why that's a thing. At least you have the MTAR as well. I'm gonna have to see what's a better idea. Yeah, it would be. Customize that instead. Some more types of dual sights. I don't think those are available in the main story. I'm not sure. I think we're ready to go then. Okay, the game's like glitching out. We changed weapons. It probably didn't want us to, so it's glitching out a little bit.
¿Qué le preocupa? ¿Qué trae en mente?
Okay, we're still alright.
None of the stuff in any DLC transfers over to the front to the main game, unless it's like a mini DLC
So who is this Joker we're looking for?
CIA field analyst operates under the codename Socrates. He'll have intel we need, so we can't let those mercs hold on to him. Getting the guy out alive is our first priority.
Something.
to see you.
So deadly. One shot, and that's it for you. I might even. Well, I haven't detected, but not lately. Holy shit! No, we're only using the default scope for it, which. No, we're not. We changed the scope. No, we didn't. This is the default scope. Okay.
Someone came in here, fast and hard, took a clean line. These mercs are professionals.
This guy's a tough guy. I don't know exactly what you want, dog. He's not the guy. So, yeah. Somebody patrolling around the house. I saw a shadow. Someone's back here.
Well, that was messy as shit.
That's the new main weapon they put in here. Cannot be modified. But it already is quiet, and the range is kind of sucky.
No sign of our boy Socrates. What's the bet they took him to their base for some enhanced interrogation?
Silence, because you don't need to be silenced. That's something pretty cool. Put a crossbow in here. I wish
these mercs have the camp sewn up tight. This could get bloody.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
There, drone is airborne. Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
We got light panels here.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got a third target. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Enemy marked. Enemy spotted.
Working with you to that, so that doesn't surprise me that they're in the same spot.
We got a couple of grunts here. Over there, in the bunker.
Alright, that's, I count 15 of them.
Eyes on a gun turret. There are some light panels here.
It's 20, almost a platoon. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
There's a lot of guys in here.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Are we going all guns blazing? That must be a shit show with some of these heavy guys in here. Because they actually have real heavies that you can't kill normally. You got a headshot because they don't know where helmets. That's everyone. Shit, there's a lot of guys in here. How do we approach this? That's the question. How do we approach this? For a rifle, I know that. Crossbow's not gonna do me very good. It has incredible range, though. Holy cow.
Alright, breathe easy.
Hey, guys, we can't afford to go in there. Over the corpse. He didn't care. Why was he right there? Right there. Oh, they saw it.
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
We might be having to go all guns blazing now. South approach failed because I didn't realize there were more guys in that bunker.
Hay disparos. Todos cúbranse.
They don't know what's going on. I'm still quite confused.
Comiencen el ataque.
Keeps missing them. It's a little too high. Alright, going on that plane.
Won't be flying in anytime soon without the alarms.
It'll be a bad idea if we camp right here. Might be a bad idea because they can get up there. I don't think they can shoot from there, but they can get up there.
Frag out. Main game. Ah, fucking hell!
El reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Los rebeldes se retiraron.
I found it. Over here.
Hemos localizado la última posición conocida del enemigo. Pero ha desaparecido. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
That's a little bit of pain, yeah.
Frag out.
Hey, Grace, don't even face these guys either. Yeah, I want to make a dark out.
Enviándole unidades blindadas para que les brinden apoyo. Resista.
Jesus. Three shots down here.
Frag out. Get some.
This video comes to an end before we complete the mission. Appreciate you guys watching.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
I will be seeing you guys in the next video. Whatever that might be. Either Dirt 4 or 7 days.
Vamos a mandar ahora mismo a los equipos especiales de asalto. Aguanten un poco más.
This is my word. No, I need my car.
Thanks.
Grenade, watch out!
Yeah, this video is probably going to be ending before
Estamos
we're done.
Estamos enviándole unidades blindadas para que les brinden apoyo. Resistan.
Frag out.
Hostile down. Get down.
Shitballs.
Jesus, can't get a break. He's in here though, but if I get him out, he's probably gonna die.
Frag out. Come mierda, cul.
El equipo de Hatton ya viene para acá.
Fucking Apache's about to fire. Get down. Chopper, down, down. Contact by the helipad. Grenade, get to cover.
Down, get down, chopper.
You all right? Can you walk?
Hell yes. Am I glad to see you? They were gonna kill me for sure.
I have no idea how they were able to revive me twice in that mission, but they were able to. Well, that's a little look, because I know this is going to end soon. So, see you guys next time. Peace out. Hope you guys enjoyed.